Yes, you started the tournament with sort of a short draw for your standards. How come?
I think it was just a case of pretty forced play, to be honest. I think we were both trying to play, trying to win, but it became clear that although it looked like White had some interesting possibilities and good activity, Black can sort of sidestep it, and he runs serious danger of being worse if he's not careful. And he found this idea with bishop a5 and bishop c3 back, and I couldn't find a good way to avoid the repetition. So I think overall, that's just what happens.
Yeah, according to the engines, at some point you could have played d4 with a sort of edge. Did you consider that during the game?
I didn't really see that. Maybe I could. I don't know.
Last year, of course, you lost against AC Penko. Was this special in a way that you want to take revenge, or is it just another game for you?
No, it's I wouldn't say just another game, but he's a very strong player, and not somebody whom I expect to beat every time with Black.
Thank you.
Thank you.